Mata back in the lineup. It's DeBrincat up with Popper and Kane. And a big hit there throwing on DeBrincat. He didn't like it. Came right in front of the goal. There's Blast through his legs. Another whack at it. Lyon able to find it. Finds Perron with a shot. It got blocked. A little bit of a hook there. And the Red Wings are going to be shorthanded. As now it was Larkin coming to the aid of Perron when it was Perron to the aid of Larkin. There you see whom the Red Wings have out. They get to the puck and it's knocked ahead. On Perron and along with Popper heads to the goal. There it is. Thorn right in. Oh, and stopped by Saros before it could get across the line as Comper set up top. A fourth round pick to the Red Wings in 08. Larkin steals. Up with Rasmussen. Larkin in on goal. He scores! A shorthanded goal!
Well, this is the diesel engine of number 71 right there. He's bothered and bothered. He shakes it off, goes to net. He wanted to make a pass, actually.
Five shorthanded goals all of last season. And Dylan Larkin now with 5 points in the 6 games since coming back. Sherratt was going rink wide, covering pass in for Nyquist, too far.
You get a piece of him, I think.
Nyquist taken to the boards by Sherratt. Loose in front, they score.
Oh, boy.
Good hustle in there and finished by Forsberg. Can't give that guy an opportunity. Buries his team-leading 17th.
Petrie's looking around. He's got to be 100% sure when he leaves the front of the net that he's going to get that puck. And Nyquist made a nice little play before he got there. Here's a high-angle look at it. He goes back. Look at Nyquist right there. Touches it, and nobody's there except Forsberg, and boom.
Oh, boy.
A lot of hard hockey.
Nyquist flipped it in front for Ryan O'Reilly, who's covered enough by Wallman.
19-year-old. This is the NHL.
Here's Sprong. Save made. Blocker stopped by Saros. Sprong on it again. High slot penalty coming here to Nashville. Saros made the save off the deflection. Kane's got it. First power play of the night for the Red Wings. Here's Gostisbehere. Takes a shot. Save made. Comper in front. They jam away at it to break it across. Wide open.
Oh, my God.
What a save on Kane.
Oh,
Saros, what a stop.
Patrick Kane doesn't show a lot of emotion a lot of times. And he really didn't explode after that. I'm thinking it's 2-1. Oh, my goodness. Well, it's great. It's a great second move, for sure.
Here's
down and out.
DeBrincat, Gostisbehere, Larkin, save made, rebound. And look at the calmness of Saros.
DeBrincat tried for Dylan Larkin, but taken by Colton Sissons.
On the wing with gross points, McCarron. Drops it back to Carrier. Stopped by Lyon. Leaving it there for Kane. Kane with a shifty move. Gostisbehere. Club save by Saros.
I got an idea. They got to keep that puck away from that trapper.
Back to the line for Wallman. They had it again regardless. Sider gets hit by Parsonen. All alone Rasmussen to Wallman. Scores! Jake Wallman!
Blocker side. Wow. About 11 or 12 seconds. And how many times have we seen the Red Wings give up a goal in the last seconds of a period? And isn't it interesting? Sider creates havoc down low. What a play by Michael Rasmussen. And wouldn't you know that Wallman beats Saros, on his blocker side.
Gostisbehere spinning at center. Weaving his way through. Finds space. Knocked off his stick, but made the play. And a stop on top.
Keep your eye on Josef. They like to get the puck in his hands.
Smith to the front of the net and a save by Lyon. Loose puck backhanded by Smith. Another shot deflected off Gostisbehere, and he's hurt. Either the puck or a stick came up and got him in the face.
Woo! Right inside the collar on the helmet
and
on
the
his
strap.
Left ear.
Yeah, and the follow-through is not a high stick, in case you're wondering. Kicked at by Gostisbehere. And now carried in by Glass. Left it there for Novak. Across to Josi. Couldn't get it to Evangelista. Robbie Fabry with Rasmussen to the net. Fabry a shot. Save. Rebound. glass. So the line knocked down by Fabry, who gets knocked down.
Opportunity right there, and there's Nykerz trying to stay out of the way. But right in the back of the leg, and that don't tickle.
Berggren couldn't pick it up cleanly. Then Fabro has his stick lifted there by Dylan Larkin, who in turn holds up Dylan a bit.
Referee's looking hard to see if he's got a penalty.
Came free for Perron at the goalpost. Now a penalty coming. And the evidence is there on a slash stick.
He's only got one goal in the last 11 games, that kid, but he works his tail off. And he's overdue for some good luck. I should put it that way.
Goss to spare to Kane. He's wide open. Walks right in.
Oh, and over bounce. The
brink and stick, and it bounced over, and away comes Nyquist, his leg feeling better. Up along with Sissons. Nyquist a shot, and that went high over top of the goal. As Larkin left it there for Kane, is away with the brink and Comfer. Kane to Comfer. Back for Goss to spare, but Nyquist got in the way, and he's away. Nyquist, he's in all alone. In on goal, and he scores. A shorty both ways tonight. And wow. The game's all tied.
Boy, oh boy. This goal hurts big time. This juncture of the game, you're cruising along nicely with 2-1 lead. And Comfort goes back, tries to get it to Goss to spare, and Gus Nyquist just basically sniffed it out.
Half minute remaining in the power play. Fabry. Fabry right in on goal. And a save by Saros. Checked by Sprong on the way back. And then an elbow up in Sider's face from Sissons. And Sider gives Sissons a check back. Sider's lost his helmet, so now he's got to go off. Cleared away by Lucas Raymond. Novak. Mata reversed it. Wallman couldn't find it, and they score!
Boy.
Forsberg again. Off a turnover by Detroit on a reverse play that went awry. And Philip Forsberg has two tonight.
Well, it certainly didn't help that Sider had to leave the ice. Detroit has got to regroup here, and I mean quickly.
That's up into the netting.
Out of play, but
they conferred. Haven't heard anything if there's a penalty, but I'm wondering why not. This doesn't hit Kopp's stick and cleared over the glass and out of play.
He was in the woods, got it on the green and beat me.
But Trips in playing, he's good.
That Yoshi is good?
No, that he's good. Here comes Lozon. Up with glass. And that shot's off the glass.
I'm not sure that he was, but he's been trying it. Yoshi's pretty good. Yeah, as well as hockey.
Brennan blocked Petrie. And then Juuso Pärssinen, a seventh round pick, who's been darn good for Nashville. 6-3 forward. Petrie for DeBrincat. Goss to spare. Kane's up there too. Sends it his way. Kane with it. Fabro for Nashville. Off Kane. Kept it alive. Look at that quick stick by Kane. Kane with a shot and a save by Saros.
Comfort's got a spur under his saddle today right now. From earlier in the shift. Who's going after? Who is that on our side? Is that DeBrincat?
DeBrincat and Yoshi.
And they're going to fight. Do you believe this? Look at this! Oh my goodness! What the heck got that going? Oy, oy, oy. I can't tell you the last time DeBrincat had a major penalty. We'll get it for you, but I'll be darned. It looked like Yoshi said, let's go. Of all people. Two of the best offensive players in the game. Wow. Did it all start around the net? Where's Yoshi?
Yoshi had him in a...
Yeah, in up, a, upper right-hand corner right over here. Yeah, he's giving him the how do you do, and rips the helmet off him.
Well, Josie drops his glove first, actually, I think.
And Alex DeBrincat threw a whole bunch of rights, and down goes Mr. Josie.
Holy mackerel.
Detroit 37, you have 4 minutes for roughing. Asheville 57, 2 minutes for roughing. And both guys got 5 each for fighting.
What was that? I didn't understand what he said.
McDonough. For O'Reilly gets it back from Nyquist, and a save by Lyon. Big final few seconds here.